In Rochester, New York, a 29-year-old girl is paying for her studies and her young son by... to solve our budget problem. Here's some of our offered professional services. Potential. Venom extractor and condom applier. Reservation for all of these services. But he'll be ready.
I'm always ready.
That's a funny joke! Crazy Talk's taking over every show. What's up? I brought my own mic.
I know you're like, what are we doing here? And I brought a sword. Now.
You know what they say about guys with big swords.
You're right. And I have to be honest and say it's true. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm apologizing to you, let's be honest.
I don't either.
But we are funnier than your show. I'm sorry. It's based on... Except! Whoa!
Let me finish. Except for Cole Henderson. That man is a genius.
Sir,
you are wasting your talents. I'm prepared to knight you right here if you like.
I am
here for one reason. I am here to challenge After Hours to a rap battle. We have Thanksgiving to get our far superior writers together.
Move over. Okay. You guys can say things. I'm yelling at you.
So, me, you, is Brenner back?
Have you not even met Jake?
Honestly, I don't really. Jake! How are you, sir?
Jake, nice to meet you.
Bill Hood, damn glad to meet you.
Bill Hood?
Bill Hood.
We don't need Brenner. We have Jake.
We have Jake now?
Yeah.
I only like country music, so I'm gonna leave this rap battle to you guys.
I like country music.
Yeah, it's better. Yeah, right, in every way.
We'll have a good time.
Rachel!
Silence!
Jacob!
Rap battle! You, me, the week before Christmas, our last shows.
Slash Hanukkah,
slash Kwanzaa, yeah, Hanukkah. Mic drop, what up?
Hey,
actually, I need that back.
You
that's
probably need that back.
Festivus.
Festivus, my man. Jake, you're wasting your challenge too. Jake, call Crazy Talk, you'll be better.
Crazy Talk,
Do we have to do the monologue again?
No, keep going.
He smelled nice.
We're gonna destroy him.
What do you mean, we?
I'm going to destroy him.